This this is the most zooming I can do for this tiny little girl. This is Zelda A4533072. She is a 2.8-pound, 4-month-old female black and brown teacup chihuahua mini pin, and she comes to the Baldwin Park Animal Care Center on January 11th. Believe it or not, as a stray, this little girl was on the streets from Hacienda Heights, and man, this little girl has stopped absolutely everyone dead in their tracks. She is so adorable and sweet to be around. She's lively, she's sweet, affectionate, funny, dainty, cuddly, silky soft. She is just so, she has us all in stitches because she's just so, I don't know, there's just something so quirky about her. Tons of character in just a tiny, tiny little body. What else do you want to tell us about your time with Zelda?
Little tiny dogs, yeah. So carrying her around, you're kind of really fragile with her, which I'm sure you'd have to be, but she is so adorable and she's so funny and she just wants to run around everywhere, but she barely can. It's kind of like when Bambi's trying to learn how to walk. Oh my gosh, I don't even know what she's doing here, you know, just come get her. She's so cute.
Yeah, she needs out of here. She needs out of here. She's so tiny. Yeah, she's just great, man. I can't tell you enough good things about Zelda. She's just, I don't know what to say other than laugh. She is just, she's great, man. She's too good for words. So listen, if you can see yourself driving into the sunset with Zelda, you gotta come down. You gotta meet her. She is worth absolutely every penny. She is, she's become our valedictorian of sorts. A4533072. This is a happy, healthy, funny little girl available from your good friends here at the Baldwin Park Animal Care Center. This is some of the best company you're ever going to have. And please just come on down and meet this little girl. I cannot get close enough to really get a good... She's just so tiny. Look at that tiny little tail. It's just a complete blur. She's got so much love and happiness in her heart. Thanks, Zelda.